I learned one thing very, and I started believing it to the core, that if you don't talk to your customers, you are going to get screwed. You cannot decide what you want to sell. You have to listen to the customer, and he has to tell you what he wants to buy. You have to build that. You cannot decide what kind of service you are going to give to the customer. It is the customer's. If you ask him, what are he looking at? And if he tells you that this is what I want as a service, you have to build that service. If a customer has some theories, if a customer has some suggestions, you have to constantly listen and build it. So I think this I learned very, very, I think it is a principle of WakeFit today also. What we do, I'll give you one example just to connect, you know, what my learnings were at Akosha and what we are doing today. Today, everybody in my senior leadership team, be it my co-founder, be it my CTO, be it my product manager, be it my marketing manager, customer relationship manager, procurement manager. So there's about 10 people in the senior membership team. They all end up listening about 100 calls a week. They get an email every week on a Monday. They have to listen 100 calls. And what they have to do, they don't have to make an analysis of those calls. They don't have to kind of flow data, make a presentation on it. Only thing that they have to do on Saturday, we meet every Saturday, they tell me, boss, ye galat kar rahe hain. If customer is not happy, ye galat kar rahe hain. Ye hum nahi kar rahe hain, customer ye bol rahe hain, right? Everything we tell is a very specific point saying that this is what we are doing wrong. Customers are saying this is what you're doing wrong. This is what we are not selling or not servicing customers. Or this is what we are, you know, servicing wrong. This is the thing that we do at this scale, which I guess is the backbone of our company, that we listen so closely to our customers that is the whole theme of the company, right? So I think I started from there. I learned that. So what I did when I launched my about 5 products, this coil, spring, latex, foam, blah, 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 so many mattresses. Since I had a habit of, you know, generated from this time, so I started calling my every customer and asking them, how do you find the mattress? Are you comfortable? Are you sleeping well? Did you find what you were looking for? Is the packaging okay? Is the product feeling exactly soft or firm that you want it to be? Are you feeling cheated? Do you find it as a branded product? You know, I kept on throwing so many questions and I kept on listening. In fact, if I remember correctly, I had a Honda Brio at that point of time. Every Saturday, Sunday, when I was working for this company, Akosha, I used to pick my car, go to about 6 to 7 customers every Saturday and every Sunday. Like Friday, it was again 5 days a week. So I would pick my car. Saturday, I'll make a phone call, sir, I'm coming. Would you be okay just spending 2-3 minutes with me? And people were really generous in Bangalore. And I just went there and they accepted me. Some people even offered me tea. Some people even offered me, you know, snacks also, being a CEO. You know, they were very respectful of me. And they really taught me every single thing. You know, very, very small things that I learned from them is that कि अगर आप अच्छा पैक नहीं करोगे तो लगेगा कि सड़क छाप मैट्रेस बेच रहे हो. अगर आप इसमें क्वालिटी टेस्ट ढंग से नहीं करोगे तो लगेगा कि ये घटिया कंपनी का मैट्रेस खरीद लिया मैंने. अगर आप मेरे को ये नहीं बताओगे कि गद्दा कैसे यूज करना है, हाउ डू आई यूज अ मैट्रेस, दिस वाज लाइक अ शॉकर टू मी. लाइक वन कस्टमर गॉट मी इन हिज हाउस एंड सेड, आई सेड आपको क्या, लाइक व्हाट इज योर विश दैट आई डिड नॉट मेक ट्रू फॉर यू अदर देन द मैट्रेस दैट यू बॉट. ही सेड, you know, one thing, I don't know how to use a mattress. I was like, mattress kaise use? So I was really surprised, like, that people are expecting me to tell them that how do I use the mattress? How do I make sleep better? Indirectly, they were trying to say, you know, how do I make this use of product even better than what it is today? And so this is what I learned today. So today also, you know, this learning, when I started in this 2015, today also, our customer experience team, we have a customer experience team who calls our customers after delivery of the product. They tell customer how to use the mattress. Today also we do that. And just because of that, a lot of people don't call us saying that kaise use karna hai. And maybe they feel, you know, that somebody is really caring for the customer. They feel like, you know, there's somebody who's valuing the sleep more than just selling a product, right? So it builds a connected. So what I'm trying to say is, as I was a very customer-centric employee of one company and I learned this part of this business, I kept on learning from customers. What are they looking for? What are the dislikes, wish list, and blah, blah, blah. I think then what I did is I changed my whole product portfolio based on their feedback.